Chief R. I'm here to save you.
Thank you, but who are you?
I'm X, a maverick hunter sent by the government.
So you're X, I see. What about my men, the resistance?
I managed to rescue a few of the imprisoned, but it's possible that others escaped during the attack. And Ailes sacrificed himself to allow me to come this far.
Ailes? He did that?
Ah, my good friend R. So, you refuse to work with the Rebellion Army?
I've already explained to you. You could scrap my whole body and even the smallest screw would resist you.
R and X, you are utter fools to resist the future kings of the Reploids. Yeah, but enough. I believe that it's about time that you too...
Spider?
...are cut down to size. I'll bring this whole building down to the ground too, right along with this dirty traitor.
An explosive device?
Yeah, you won't have a screw left to resist after this.
No.
Chief, can you think of any way I can defuse that thing?
I can. If you go to the monitor room where Jango was, you can stop it. I'll stay here and tell you the route. Don't let me down.
Whoa.
You canceled the self-destruct? You meddling maverick hunter!
Jango, what you're doing is wrong! I'm gonna take you down!
You gotta be kidding! You're a fool if you think a single maverick hunter has the power to take me on. So you used this to sneak into the building.
Spider!
Jango! Keep your hands off that! Creeps like you have no business touching it! Back off, if you know what's good for you.
You don't know when to give up, do you? Fine. I'll make short work of you both! You have a death wish?
Yeah.
Thanks, Spider. You really helped me out.
X, you defeated Jango, didn't you?
Chief R. Yes, I did, but without Spider, I would have been in trouble.
I see. Spider, I give you my thanks. You fought for our comrade, Ale.
Ale. Ale was my partner back when I started bounty hunting. I goofed, and he got wasted for it.
I see. Quite a lucky coincidence that you were here.
A coincidence? I bet Ale was the one who brought us together.
How fitting.